Paul at Leeds. 5 minute preparation and cycling time start.
The final of the 10 meter air pistolman event consists of two series of three shots, each fired in a time of 150 seconds per series. This is followed by 14 single shots, each fired on command in a time of 50 seconds. Eliminations of the lowest ranking finalists begin after the 8th shot, so after the first two single shots and continue after every two single shots until the bronze medal, silver and gold medals are decided. If there is a tie for the lowest ranking finalist to be eliminated, the tied finalist will fire additional tie-breaking single shots until the tie is broken.
Thirty seconds. Stop. Unload. Please lay down your pistols and turn to face spectators.
Ladies and gentlemen, the finals competition for the 10-meter air pistol man event will now begin. On the firing point A, representing Ukraine, Denis Vorona. On the firing point B, representing Russia, Alexander Petrov. On the firing point C, representing Ukraine, Alexander Samostrov. On the firing point D, representing Croatia, Leon Luka Celic. On the firing point E, representing Russia, Anton Aristarkov. On the firing point F, representing Ukraine, Bohdan Kirilenko. On the firing point G, representing Ukraine, Pavlo Kreposnyak. On the firing point H, representing Ukraine, Yuri Kolesny. Good luck.
Take your positions.
All finalists will shoot now two series of three shots, each fired in a time of 150 seconds per series. This is followed by 14 single shots, each fired on command in a time of 50 seconds. Eliminations of the lowest ranking finalists begin after the 8th shot, after the two single shots, and continue after every two single shots until the bronze medal, silver, and gold medals are decided.
For the first competition series, load. Start. Stop.
In the lead after first series, there are two men, Leon Luka Celic and Bohdan Kirilenko. At the moment, in the last place, Yuri Kolesny from Ukraine.
For the next competition series, load. Start. Stop.
In the lead after second series, Leon Luka Celic from Croatia. Now after the 2-3 shot series, the following 14 single shots will be fired on command. After every 2 single shots, the lowest ranking finalist will be eliminated.
For the next competition shot load. Start. Stop. For the next competition shot load. Start. Stop.
After the 8th shot, we have first decision and have to say goodbye to Paolo Krepozniak from Ukraine. Congratulations to the 8th place and a big applause.
For the next competition shot load. Start. Stop. For the next competition shot load. Start. Stop.
After the 10th shot, we have second decision and have to say goodbye to Yuri Kolesnik from Ukraine. Congratulations, 7th place and big applause for him.
For the next competition shot load. Start. Stop. for the next competition shot load. Start. Stop.
After the 12th shot, we have third decision and have to say goodbye to Denis Vorona from Ukraine. Congratulations to the sixth place and a big applause for him.
For the next competition shot load. Start. Stop. For the next competition shot load. Start. Stop.
After the 14 shots, we have four decision and have to say goodbye to Oleksandr Samostrol from Ukraine. Congratulations to the fifth place and a big applause.
For the next competition shot load. Start. Stop. For the next competition shot load. Start. Stop.
After the 16th shot, we have fifth decision and have to say goodbye to Bohdan Kirilenko representing Ukraine. Congratulations to the fourth place.
For the next competition shot load. Start. Stop. for the next competition shot load. Start. Stop.
After the 18th shot, we have third place bronze medal winner Leon Luka Čelić from Ukraine, from Croatia. Congratulations.
For the next competition shot load. Start. Stop. For the next competition shot load. Start. Stop.
After the 20 shots, we have silver medal winner, and it's Anton Aristarkov from Russia, and gold medal winner Alexander Petrov from Russia. Congratulations.
The results are final.
Ladies and gentlemen, the victory ceremony for the 10-meter air pistol man event. Gold medal winner Alexander Petrov representing Russia. Congratulations. Silver medal winner representing Russia Anton Aristarkov. Congratulations. And bronze medal winner representing Croatia Leon Luka Čelić. Congratulations.
Ovo sam tamo včera, ali...